And make sure to tip the shuttle bus driver. This is awesome.
For the Orleans City Lights, get yourself some beer, play some pool. It'll be a great time. Buy your least favorite roller guy a beer.
Texas, the Dallas Deception versus the Terrors, the Twin City Terrors. And look at the Caps, the tightest pack formation so far.
Oh, and Dallas busts away with the lead. Chandler, first lead Chandler here in the red match. Number 187.
Look at that, wow. Number 187, you know, and even more interesting, this is the first time he's jammed tonight. They have a fresh jammer who's got a lot more endurance and a lot more in his gas tank, I'm guessing.
Twin City's air is driving, trying to rush it
out. That's incredibly interesting. You know, if you know that there isn't a lead jammer call, then the whole jam goes for the rest of the 2 minutes without one.
Big hit from Georgia Bowman.
Right there, the second that you get ahead, you want to call it off, unless you have such an overly significant lead.
We're going to get the 4 points, not much of a chance to score at all. Oh, could it be?
Yes.
So here we go. Matt Object, number 00, jamming for Texas. Also, a completely different, fresh Texas jammer.
And Bruce Knuckles ran into the team. Oh, Twin Cities, Minnesota. Section 5, Terrors nothing right now, but they're looking to change that. Oh, and Dallas players, oh, it was Dallas.
And it looks like Dallas met Dockyard there for a second. This is great. Both teams showing room.
I was really looking forward to them being here.
lose.
And another visitor. How popular is that?
They shoot quick serving drinks in there. People will probably not want those.
I'd like to make the observation. I noticed that. So once the gameplay starts to get really intense, you start to see the pack formation start to disintegrate a little bit.
You get excited, you start chasing after the jammer, you start worrying about the people that are going to hit you.
Signs.